So some of the things that are happening in the STEM room include, like for kindergarten, we're trying to make sure that they can absolutely work as a team.
Here's what I need.
It wasn't just playing with Legos, it was actually building a maze that they could turn upside down and test to see if it was sturdy enough to stay together. They had to make sure that it was a maze that wasn't going to be easy, that it was going to be challenging. There was a lot that was a part of that activity. It just strengthens what skills they already have. Well, I teach from kindergarten to fifth grade students, and I think it's important that they're not coming in one grade and then they get the same thing the following grade. It builds. It builds.
Come on in, have a seat with your teams.
With using the equipment, whether it's WeDo equipment that they're using in second and third grade, or it's this EV3 equipment that they use in a fourth or fifth grade setting, what it does is it gives them the confidence to take those types of classes, to sign up for the programming class, or to work with the robotics, and that puts them in a different position in our world today.
Mindstorm!
That's funny. That's really funny.
If you think about the jobs that are available in our world today, we have a lack of students who are ready for different career fields that are math and science and technology and engineering. And I know as a person in this world, I think it's important that we prepare kids for what our future is and what it is today. And it's definitely engineering and it's science and it's math. And if we're not doing that at this level, we're not preparing kids like we should be. We're doing them a disservice.